Gotcha. Come here, pussy. All of them seem to be just swallowing the whole thing. Whoop! Oh! Ah! Always with the fins. Oh yeah, this is a really nice hit. Man, these are some nice sized fish. Ooh, look at the pretty colors on you. Ah. You gotta quit. Alright, we'll do it this way. Look at that. Looks like he might have been used as trot line bait one time or another. This is just so much fun. See, I should have brought the three-way. It's in the truck. Way, way over there. I figured as soon as I did, the wind would pick up. I love the markings on these fish, they're so cool. Where is that at? Oh, there it is. You guys are slimy today. All right. I feel like that's a bass. I don't know why, it just kind of seems to be feeding like a bass. Oh, hell. Yep, that was definitely a bass. Oh, that is fun to watch. So fun to watch. That's it. Fight me. Go ahead. Run around. Probably not big enough for this, but we'll use it anyway. There you go. Jump right in. See, that's curbside service for the fish. He jumps right in the net for you. That's a beautiful fish. Look at you. This one, send it to the wife. Say, wish you were here. Holy work. All right, big guy, go do your thing. Another nice one. is this? A circus bathymus? You got to stop that. That was a good hit. Oh, look at those pretty colors. Nice hit. I love the way they blow up on these things on the top of the water. Oh yeah. Yeah. That could have been bad. Behind me. Sometimes that happens. Not this time, fish. Nice bluegill there. Can you look at the weight of this fish. Holy moly. Where did it go? That's nice. Boy, even aggressive. He wanted that popper, and he wanted that popper right this moment. Oh, wow. whole handful of them back here. Sitting back here waiting to be fed. These are some seriously nice sized fish. Perfect size. No, not the tree. Ah, no, not the other tree.